freezer, and I'm going to show you the ultimate Christmas sticky toffee pudding recipe. To make our sticky toffee pudding is to cream our butter and dark brown sugar. You can use a paddle attachment for this. And then you mix it on medium speed. Next thing I'm going to do is take our dates and hot water, and we're going to pull it into a blender. Pour the water over the dates. You need 3 heaped spoons of black treacle. You can do this with a stick blender as well, you don't need to do it in this kind of machine. Basically you want to blend it until it's a smooth puree. Allow this mix to cool down for about 10 to 15 minutes, and then you can go on to the next stage. Next up, take your eggs, give them a tiny, tiny little whisk. Just do this with a fork. Pop your stand mixer onto medium speed and slowly pour in your eggs. Next up, take your spatula and just scrape down the sides. Mix it a little bit just to make sure that there's no pieces of butter or sugar at the bottom. Scrape it off your paddle. Next up, you want to add your self-raisin flour and bicarbonate of soda into your egg, sugar and butter mix. Mix this on a very low speed. Once combined, we're going to add the date puree mixture. Use a spatula for this so you don't waste anything. Straight into the mix. Add your vanilla essence, or if instead you can use vanilla pods and the seeds, but for today I'm going to use the vanilla essence. Pop the paddle attachment back on and mix on a low speed. Mixed, add in your milk. And continue to mix on a low speed. Next up, add your Christmas spice mix. Give it a mix on low speed. Hand just in case there's any flour or butter that needs mixing in, make sure there's no lumps. Take your tray, which has been lined with butter, and pour your mixture into the tray. Next up, pop it in the oven. Whilst we're waiting for our sticky toffee pudding to cook in the oven, we're going to make our toffee sauce. So take the sugar into a pan with the remaining vanilla essence or vanilla pods, whichever you choose to use. Butter and double cream. We're going to bring this to the boil and give it a good whisk. It's been in the oven for 45 minutes and I'm going to take it out to check to see if it's ready. To see if it's ready, take a knife, pop it into the centre of the cake. When you pull it out, if it comes out clean with no cake, raw cake mix on it, it means it's cooked. Whilst your sticky toffee pudding is still warm, tip it out onto a board. Now your sticky toffee pudding is ready, bring your sauce back up to the boil and you're ready to serve. Once your sauce comes to the boil, pop it into a jug, ready to serve. Toffee pudding is ready, add the sauce. Finish it with a scoop of vanilla ice cream. And there you have it. Christmas sticky toffee pudding with toffee sauce and vanilla ice cream.